Yo, what's up, guys? Quick update on Luna. As you can see, huge squeeze right now. We are already up. Let's see about 60% from this previous support around $37, guys. And I took actually a long trade right here at this area around $45. I called it also in my Discord chat because I saw we are breaking out from this very huge resistance around $45, though we did not manage to break it for a couple of times already. And right here you can see it, guys. 28th of November, I called a long trade. I will enter a long trade on Luna if the next 4-hour candle is able to hold above $45, guys. And right now, since I took the trade, I'm already up. Let's see, about 30% on the trade, and all of my people in my Discord chat are also already up about 30%. And if you're also interested, guys, definitely check out my Patreon community. Link is down below in the description to get all of my trade setups with my exact entry and exit coins. So right now, if you take a look at this 4-hour time frame, guys, you can see that we are definitely looking quite overextended right now. And I think we could maybe see another retest of this previous last all-time high around $54 to about $55 to confirm it as a new support, guys. I think we could maybe see a pullback, like I said, to about $54, and then I want to see if you're able to hold it, and if so, I would consider to double down on my position, maybe right here on $54, just averaged up my position, my long position, to this area right here. And then I think we could maybe see another huge bounce. Worst case scenario for Luna right now, what I don't expect but could definitely happen, that we are not able to hold this support if we are breaking down below it, guys, and we are closing some candles between $54 to about $52, $51 right here in this area. Then all the breakout chasers who are currently taking long positions right here at this area, guys, start closing their positions, start getting liquidated. And then I think we could maybe go down back to about $48. But like I said, I don't expect this kind of price action. I just think that Luna is looking quite overextended right now, and we will see maybe a pullback to retest, like I said, this previous all-time high around $54, $55 to confirm it as a new support before we will see another leg towards the upside, guys. Otherwise, if we will see not this pullback right here to this area and we will go up, then my next target for Luna would be at approximately $68 to about $72 for the next couple of days, guys, before we will see some type of correction. And yeah, overall, you can see, guys, if you take a look at the overall chart, you can see very healthy demand right here for Luna. A lot of people been accumulating on the way up, and a lot of people are currently up right now. Let's say about 50 to 100%. Very healthy demand. If you also take a look at the volume profile, nothing overhyped right here. It's looking quite healthy in my opinion, and I think we will definitely continue the uptrend for Luna. And like I said, my target for the next couple of days would be at approximately $68 to about $72. If you're approaching this area, I will definitely keep you updated. And otherwise, if you will see a retest of this area around $55, I will also definitely keep you give you another update on Luna. That was the quick price prediction. If you're enjoying this type of videos, please drop a like, guys. Subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, just comment down below, and I hope I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.